Thomas speaking. Today, we are going to see the differences between writing and speaking in Cantonese. Number 86. A. What kind of place is it? What in writing is 什么? B. But speaking in Cantonese is 嗰度係 or 乜嘢? C. 地方Place. Writing and speaking in Cantonese are the same. D. Is a question. In Cantonese speaking, what kind of place is it? In Cantonese, 嗰度係乜嘢地方啊? This is all for today. I hope you can practice more so that your Cantonese speaking will improve fast. Bye-bye. See you next time.